Hello YouTube! Today I'm gonna unbox and do a review of the AMCREST IP camera, 4 megapixels, Ultra HD. It has Wi-Fi, it's suitable to be placed outdoors, and it also comes, I think, with a slot to put a small SD card, so you can record your video if you don't have a network video recorder. If you have a network video recorder, I believe this one you can connect it. Compatible with the AMCREST video recorder that I have, and that I have also a review that I'm gonna put over here. Let's open it and see what's inside the box. And I'll show you how to connect it using your mobile phone, also how to connect it using the Ethernet port, and how to set it up with your network video recorder or your DVR. So the first thing on the box over here is a network cable. We also have the quick start guide with basic instructions on how to set it up. We'll go over it later on. You also have power supply. And the camera itself, which is just white, I guess it goes with my outdoor patio. So this is the camera. And inside the box, there is also the antenna for the wireless signal. And some adapters, screws, so you can install it. So, let's see what we have here. The camera itself comes with a little adjustable cover on the top. On the back, you're gonna find the where you can place the antenna. I'm gonna soften this screw over here because it came on the box very tight. So basically, you're gonna screw this antenna here. I need a different screwdriver. And I don't have the angle. So on the back of the connections, you can either connect an Ethernet cable, and you also have the connection for the power. On the bottom, you have two screws that I'm gonna remove. So below that you have your port where you can put an SD card. This is the port for the SD card. But I'll be connecting it to my network video recorder as well, so I will most likely not use the back port for the SD card. So let's put back the cover since I'm not going to use that port. So let's proceed to connect it and do the initial setup with your mobile device. So you can see how you connect this IP camera to my network video recorder, which happens to be AMCREST as well. And how do I set it up to be on the Wi-Fi network that I have here at my place. Come with me.
Let's start the installation of the camera. First, we need to set it up to use Wi-Fi as the connectivity method. So go ahead and open the Play Store and download the AMCREST application. I already have it installed, so I'm gonna just open it. Click on this button over here to add a device and just click Wi-Fi camera.
At this point, you should click on Ethernet Wi-Fi setup. I tried the Wi-Fi configuration setup, but it didn't work properly. So what I did is connect the camera to the Ethernet cable and to your router or your switch, depending on your home network requirements, and just proceed with the Ethernet Wi-Fi setup, which is that initially the camera will be connected via Ethernet, and then it will switch to Wi-Fi. Let's see how we can do this.
Let's hit next once we select the Ethernet setup. Hit next again. And scan the QR, the serial number on the back of the unit. Once you have the serial number scanned, hit next. I'm gonna name this one Deck. Cool. Because I'm gonna position it facing the pool from the wood deck, from the back deck. And I'm gonna hit next. Then I'll have the choice to select the SSID for the network that I wanna use. In this case, I'm gonna use this one here. And I'm gonna type the password. Hit next. And let's try to, it's gonna try to connect. Test camera successfully connected to remove the Ethernet cable and wait for 30 seconds and then to tap start live view. So let me disconnect the camera. Click on start live view after 30 seconds have passed. Now it's gonna try to connect. It's gonna ask me to enter the new password and to confirm it into the next line. I'm gonna click modify password. Takes a few seconds. And it looks to be working okay.
Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe to my channel and I look forward to see you again.